competition, please welcome third place and bronze medalist, Japan! Okay, please welcome to the stage then, in second place, and silver medalists, Canada! Okay, ladies and boys and girls, please give a welcome to the stage in first place, gold medalists and world university champions, France! Okay, ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the FISU anthem. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to begin the awarding of the medals for the men's competition. Okay, for the men's competition, please go up to the stage. In third place and bronze medalist, please welcome France. Brazzo. Okay then. Please welcome to the stage in second place and silver medalists, Great Britain. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, please welcome to the stage in first place, gold medalists and world university champions, Australia! Ladies and gentlemen, please now stand for the FISU anthem. Ladies and gentlemen, this concludes the victory ceremony for the FISU World University Championships Rugby Sevens. And we'll now begin the closing ceremony. So please now show your appreciation and recognition for the 19 teams from across the world that have taken place in these amazing championships. And thank you very much. Now please rise for the national anthem of the United Kingdom of Great Britain and Northern Ireland. Of the local organising committee to say a few words.
Of Swansea University and the local organising committee. I'd just like to say a couple of thank yous. I'd like to thank FISU and the RWU and Bucks and of course all the staff of the university have made this possible as well. Of course, the volunteers, who without the games can't happen, and of course all you, the competitors. Yeah. And a particular well done, congratulations to our victors. I've been watching the games over the last few days and everyone has played hard and fairly, and it's lovely to see such a great games here at the Swansea University International Sports Village. So it just remains for me to say thank you to everybody. I hope you have a great onward journey to wherever you're going back to. Thank you.
I'd like to introduce Colleen Dufresne from the Executive Committee to say a few words.
First, congratulations to France, France, and to Australia. You are the 2016 FISU World University Champions. Well done. I'd like to add my thanks to Bucks, to Wales Rugby Union, and to Swansea University for hosting. It was a fantastic week. I hope you had as much fun as I did. And thank you to all the sponsors, without whose support, of course, these events would not take place. And thank you, lastly, to all the volunteers who've been fantastic throughout the entire week. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we now declare this year's championship closed. Please stand for the FISU anthem. The passing of the flag from the 2016 host nation, the United Kingdom of Great Britain and Northern Ireland, to the 2018 host nation, Namibia. Jeffrey, let's say a few words.
Thank you. Swansea, Bucks, I want to thank you. I want to thank you for hosting this fabulous tournament. It was good. For opening your heart and your city to us. Bucks, the same to everybody, the local organizing committee, the medical staff, the volunteers, everybody. Thank you very much. It was a very, very, very fantastic tournament. I think Swansea needs a hand. And then I'm taking this opportunity to invite you to the African adventure. Come and experience Africa like you have never had done before. Come to the smile of Africa. They call Namibia the smile of Africa. I'm inviting you now that we're here to come and enjoy our hospitality. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to thank you all for being here in Swansea for the championships. We hope you have a fantastic event and wish you all safe travels home. Thank you very much. Jochen Moore, everyone, thank you.